riff. But one of the cool things about these Axis pedals is that they're these longboards that don't have these plates. And for a long time, the reason I got onto these pedals was, for a long time, as my double kicks started getting faster and faster and faster, my feet would fall, eventually get down here and just fall off. As I got faster, the sweet spot got further and further back, and I'm just ended up tapping on heel plates. With these, obviously, you've got that extra room where, you know, I'm back here and everything's still going. But one of the other cool things about these pedals is, on a part like we do this song called Ruin, where during the verse, it's a pretty simple beat. But it has that double start on this, and I can do that on the practice kit, and I can do that on my kit if I'm sitting by myself. But put me in front of, you know, 5,000 people, and the adrenaline's running, and for some reason, I can't get that double working very well. I can get the double working, but I can't come back and hit that downbeat after it. So that's the one that I have trouble with, is finding that. So what I've been able to do with these pedals has come up, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it on the practice kit, because it definitely feels different than the kit. But what I've been able to do is kind of this whipping motion with my foot that allows me to do this. Which is me coming down on the heel and then whipping up for the double.